So, and for those of you who are here for the first time this year, thank you so much for coming and supporting us. It's definitely better to do it to a full crowd. We worked really hard on it, so I really appreciate that. So I want to let you all know a little bit about our group. We are Dave Munich and Schuppadler. So we are a folk dance group that does dances that originate from the Alpine regions of Austria and Bavaria. We are one of the many subgroups of the Phoenix Club. We practice here every week, and we are performing at Oktoberfest every year. So we spend a lot of our lives here at the club. And this is now one of our new traditions to do a Christmas performance about St. Nicholas and the Krampusa. And this show, the setting is back in the late 1800s. During that time, a lot of groups were forming up in Germany and Bavaria, in Bavaria and in Austria. They're called Trachtenvereine, which is groups that preserve the attire of the specific region that they're from. And they also preserve the dances and the songs, the music, because they wanted to remember all of the regional specific differences. So we have preserved all of that too in this performance. We try to put as much historically accurate information and little bits of German, so we hope you learn a little bit about the culture. And we really appreciate you being here, so we hope you enjoy your show and take away.
Yeah. well enough. Since the males aren't here yet, let me show you a new dance I learned on my trip. Where is Alois?
Oh, you know him. He's always clean. He and Oscar is
true,
but he will be here.
Thank you. Thank you. alt und jung, wollen nun von der Hass des Lebens einmal ruhen. Und morgen flieg ich hinab zur Erde, denn es wird wieder Weihnachten werden. Frohe Weihnachten zum Ort und Blessing hier an you. This was very good this year and did not deserve to be taken. Those Krampus have been imposters.
Oh,
yeah. My Krampus only take those that are really bad.
It was Lucas and Johan. They dressed in Krampus costumes and kidnapped Grater and I and then tried to steal Missy.
It's true. They were planning to take me away to prison and marry me to Lucas.
Thank you.